All right, just speed the process of drying. I'm going to go ahead and use a paper towel. Dry this little guy off. That way I'll be able to skin him this afternoon without waiting till tomorrow to do it. So, yeah, there we go. One partially dried muskrat.